Dad, what do I do?
Come on, Alex.
Dad, you're so sore at me.
Alex.
Dad, you're acting so crazy. You're making me crazy.
You make one move to that door, mister, I'll be all over you.
Dad, what is it? Why do I have to go all of a sudden? Why?
Can't explain it to you.
But everything was fine yesterday. Why is today everything different? What happened? You talk to me. Yes, something must have happened. Something. Did you talk to Mom? Then what did she say? Did she say she doesn't love you anymore? Then you could get a divorce, couldn't you? I mean, everybody gets divorces. I wouldn't like it, but it's better than nothing, right? Dad, you have food, okay? You have clothing and a car. I know you lost your job and you're worried about money, but everybody worries about money, don't they? Don't they? Then why won't you talk to me? What are you thinking about?
Nothing. Nothing. Never mind. Just leave me alone.
You think I don't know you want to kill yourself? I may not be great grades, Dad, but I'm not dumb and I can figure things out. Yourself and you hate your life. Well, I hate myself too. We all hate ourselves sometimes. Is that any reason to kill yourself? You're not the only one who wants to commit suicide. Now, what's going to happen to me if you kill yourself? I'm the one that's going to be in trouble, not you. Who's going to take care of me? You think it's easy being 13 and a half? Well, it's not. Nobody helps me, Dad. Nobody. But I don't want to be by myself. Dad, you know how to start over. I don't even know how to begin. Fine, if that's where you're going to be, go ahead and kill yourself. See if I care.
Alex!
Don't ever leave me.